Attacking Hecuba in her stronghold in the land of the dead is what she expects least, yet getting there through the dismal swamp holds a host of challenges in itself. Find Aldwyn's conjurer brother Mordwin in the swamp. He'll help you with supplies. Reach the far side of the swamp and beware of the ogre outpost. Find the nomad trading post outside the gates to the land of the dead. Do that, lad, and you'll be in a prime position to attack Hecuba from her blind side. Here we are, lad, the dismal swamp. This is as far as I can safely take you. A short way up this path you'll find the home of Mordwin, brother of Aldwyn the Conjurer. He's expecting you. I must hurry, and so should you. You remain our only hope.
Mm-hmm.
You must be the courageous young man my dear brother Alduin spoke of. Come inside. I have something for you. Make yourself at home, young warrior. I'll be right back. Here it is. This is one of the most prized treasures in all of NoX. Jandor's magic battle armor. My brother brought it here for safekeeping in the event Ix was overrun. It will prove most useful in the north should you encounter Hecuba's necromancers.
Hmm. The chest in my bedroom contains potions, should you need.